prepare for that.
Four of Ryan Walker, outside of him, it's going to be the 19 of Zachary Bates. Starting inside of row number three is going to be the 10 WJR of Isaiah Watts. Outside of him is going to be the 75 of Justin Lee. Inside of row number four is going to be 10 W of Justin Watts. Outside of him is going to be the 471. That's the man, the ladies' man, Josh Parrish. Inside of row number five is going to be the 94 of Matt Saxon. Outside of him is going to be the 7S of Samuel Strickland. Starting shotgun on the field is going to be the 42 car of Amanda Brown. Director, let them know we will be one to go right here. The flagman shows them also. The flagman does start this race. Jeremy Williams, Frank Lee. Will Dykes is looking at him, he's waiting to throw that one. He's going to throw it right here for your crown. Good stop, stop. First troopers, whatever you want to call them, 4.6s as they go four wide deeper in the field into turn number one. Looks like we had a pretty clean start right there. And the 28 of Jeremy Williams is going to turn around there. Justin Watts, Isaiah Watts, and Samuel Strickland. Three wide for the second spot right there. So, the car gets up high right now. We're just side by side for the second. On side, we're getting a little closer to the game. I tell you what, the stop-stop can't be entertaining, but I tell you what, who's having the most fun is Jeremy Williams out front. Justin Watts, Isaiah Watts, we're side by side for the third spot. We're four laps in, two laps to go right there for the 28 car. Got a real action right here in front of the flag stand. Looks like the 50 car might. Looks like he's back underway. White flag this time by the 19 car. All right, here comes your leader.
Thank you.
Thank you.